How to add translator online app. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today with that neat delay. Let's jump right in. First, open line app on your device and log into your account. After you've logged into your account, click on the plus button at the top right corner of your screen. After that, you'll find search at the top. Click on search at the top. After that, in here, simply search for the translator. Type in at the rate and line. I'm simply searching for thigh, so line then, and click on add. Translator will be added to your account. After that, to add it to your group chat, what you can do is go to the main page, click on the plus button at the top. After you have clicked on the plus button at the top, click on create a group. Then add the translator with people. Search for the person and press on next after they're added. Add your new group name and press on create. After your group chat has been created, you can simply type in anything and translator will type it in the language you have added, as you'll find different translator of different languages. And this is how to add translator online app. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic, comment below. Thank you for watching.